Ciao bambine e ciao bambini, benvenuti all'ultimo appuntamento in inglese al museo dal titolo The Roman Villas. Oggi scopriremo qualcosa di interessante sulle ville dell'epoca romana. Ne avete mai sentito parlare? Beh, pensate che ce n'è proprio una qui nella nostra città di San Benedetto del Tronto, al Paese Alto, che si chiama Villa Marittima Romana. So, are you ready? Let's go! The villa in Roman times was a country house. It stood in the center of land intended for agricultural production or as a place for rest from activities and business. The urban villa was a type of villa. It was equipped with every comfort. They could have libraries, reading rooms, rooms for hot and cold baths, and an outdoor swimming pool and a gym. People could walk in surrounding parks and gardens. Our villa is very beautiful. It is called Roman Maritime Villa because it was very close to the sea. It has got a mosaic flooring with white tiles and a large square which is decorated with flecks of colored stones. In the center there is a depiction of crustacean and is probably a shrimp. This fish was very important in Roman times for the wealth of the sea and the fortune of the owner. There was also an outdoor section. It was a tank used for pressing grapes or as a basin for the production of garum, which was the famous fish sauce. Did you enjoy this video? Thanks so much for watching. Bye bye!